Hey guys, welcome to my channel Rap Khan, and today we are going to react on a Garo music video, rap music video. I got to know about this track from Francis and he reacts YouTube channel. He reacted to this track. So I also don't understand Garo, but let's vibe to the Garo music. And the name of the track is A Chick Matt Greek by RC Ruby Checkum. So I already reacted one of his track before. So this is second track of RC Ruby I'm going to react. So let's play the video. Here we go. Okay. Lyrics and performed by RC Ruby. I hope I am pronouncing the name correctly, man. The names are new to me. Okay. The quality is great. Okay, that's fine.
On a matrug, on a matrug, at matrug, on a at matrug, bubble is cocoa sotana, doctor came up with the tongue. I don't not see gana bubble cooking on a massive, massive sour on matrug. You know the antinia, what's the one? In up to bubble in a truck, who rubber the market to Mulanco, Mulanco, what's the one with the sepitanco? Kinzana one with the bubble now, Kinzana Matana Mumana, doctor came up to the Jatana. Once you fuck it, I'm not to Jatana, at market, hey, but a Mulaka was the acting on the bubble.
The track has an energetic vibe and he got a great flow, man. He has also switched flows, man.
Is
the track dedicated to means their ancestor or their tribe? Because the some of the scenes which are showing like this, like the statue, it seems to be dedicated to the tribe of Garo, maybe because the track is a Garo track.
Pitching of flow, man.
ne rock on a button stamp oh go watch how cool market kar pukla sama biba mate na de bolin kun pukla daring dalang gri kon bagna ngate pukla photo photo ta gan dule tikani chukla singo achu am bere ko jao pukra pla singo khate gol pura ko da otom cha pla anga sakse mark go eta om ka ka pla ji hisi gol pawak ta pe me sama pla hawa na mate na de amwana at kon de obi ko ki hak mata na phaka chave da kar ka be ko bazar ka na maka sande ida ke akhrut na da kar ka niyam kore bolo solo unko to de macharam baran de gana de ko jase odo momo to kisi atana asima za anjo ko de kham ko na mama jana anda kan singo de phaka chave be ko jar ka.
This track has a quite different types of flows, man. Just he started with a flow in the beginning he started shifting with a smooth flow, and then during the mid of the video he started with a different BPM, man.
kana mote donga bia ko de aba hoy tong jana mat sumat thi aji re male phana thana songo mande si jokore saksa wal tal sana do mat sura sate hagam ko sila tanga na
anga mat kro mat kro
hey
anga mat kro mat kro Ach mat kro anga ach mat kro bobulis koko sotana dapke mat kro tanga na adok na sigara bobo to dinga na masi bo masi ko sawa anga mat kro
jaka angi a phara ni roka amanang ko ni roka achu ambin sa songo dinga mat cha bobo ko me sa ana wangala na mi a mi sige ya o kurango ho sa jopotam lang ko onjana wasikna Ansini adoko mankama bultangsi khadongwa jathango bhagapana chisi durunga kusako.
This last part is giving me the vibe of the hills, the tribal vibe.
Watchare golfo baksa peya niyam luk garang kore mungsung bejok lua samsakam khamat kute lugeta saok nanangan chinga chukmasi bumasi sawa.
Okay, that's the end. Thanks for watching this video, man. We really needed the subtitles, man. We didn't understand any word of Garo language, but I really enjoyed the vibe, the beat, the music, and the track has a quite an energetic vibe, man, and I really enjoyed the music. So what's your view upon this music, on this music? Those who understand, please comment below what the track was actually about. And I just want to say that the track needed a subs, and the direction was quite average. It really, I think there was the main camera focus was on just on the artist. It really needed some creative videography, then the track would have reached more views, I think, according to me, because during maximum time the camera was just focused on the artist. He was spitting, there was no grooming of any story in terms of videography, I'm saying. So that's my opinion there. That part was a bit weak. Rest of the thing was great. Bit the color grading was weak, and that's my opinion. I do not understand the language, but that's what I felt was missing. So what's your view on this track? Please do comment below in the comment section. That's all. See you in next video. Bye bye.